Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling calls and video calls on Messenger. I'll show you how to do it on both the website and the app, starting with the website. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open Facebook in a web browser and then click on the Messenger icon in the top right corner. Click on the three dots button at the top right of the Messenger window. Then click on the toggle to the right of incoming call sounds to turn it off. You can choose to turn it off for 1 hour until 8 a.m. or until you turn it back on. Click disable to confirm. You can see now when you go back to the settings, the toggle is grayed out, which means incoming call sounds are disabled on your browser. You can turn the toggle on to turn calls on again at any point. You can't permanently disable calls within the Messenger app, but you can do it temporarily. To do it, open up Messenger and tap on your profile icon in the top left corner. Scroll down to the Preferences heading and select Notifications and Sounds. At the top where it says on, you want to tap the toggle to turn it off. You can then choose the amount of time you would like it to be off for, and tap OK. To turn calls off permanently on the Messenger app, you have to go into your phone's settings. Open up the Settings app and then choose Apps from the menu. Tap the search icon in the top right, and then search for Messenger. In the Messenger settings, tap Permissions. You now want to disable the permission for camera, microphone, and phone. Calls will no longer work on the Messenger app. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Messenger tips and tricks.